In Season, a nature show.
Hey, bud. I'm gonna show you bike joring. Bike joring is like ski joring, but instead of using skis, using a bike. Bike joring, this is a good way for you and your dog to stay in shape and spend some quality time together. I'm gonna show you the tug line. Tug line's wrapped around my seat and the neck of my handlebar. It's when I put it away when I'm not running. I've added another little bungee here just to clip it on. So I'm gonna take it apart. So then I unwrapped it, right? And I'm gonna throw it over to the rope guard. And clip the dog in. This is the one end of the tug line attached to the neck.
Up tight, stay, hey.
There's the bungee rope. There's 7 feet of tug line, 3 feet of bungee, 4 feet of rope. Ordinary bungee rope you buy at Canadian Tire. One of these bungees with the hooks. I just took the hook off, doubled it up. It was a bigger size bungee. The hook, the rope, and this rope doesn't get wet. Polypropylene. Tied to the bungee. At the other end of the tug line is the clip, the brass clip. You hook it on to a normal, this is a normal dog sledding harness, traditional dog sledding harness. The bungee cord is so it's easier on the dog when he takes off or if you have to brake rapidly. This is the rope guard. Just an iron rod that I just slid it in these handlebar extensions. These are handlebars extensions. I put them on there, and this is just a rod I bent easily with my hands, and I slid it through, keeping your rope up there. Your dog sliding left to right. So the function of this rope guard is to prevent this rope from your tug line getting jammed in between your wheels and your forks. And here, the most important thing is to pay attention to your dog. He might veer right, left, stop, take poo, or spot a squirrel up ahead. You gotta be quick on the draw to press your brakes if you're going fast. Probably the most important thing is to make sure your brakes work. You gotta make sure your brakes work. Another good idea is a helmet. Well, I got my helmet on. It all depends on where you live. I live in a place where there's a lot of hunting and it's October, so it's a good idea to put one of these on too. So nobody takes you out.